So here we have the Flaxman favorites when it comes to food that I would get if I didn't have to pay for it. But I'm an adult. When I want these foods, I pay for it anyways. It doesn't really matter. We'll start on the left. And the first one here is the Taco Bell Beef Supreme Chalupa. Now, chicken cost extra. I'm not going to pay extra for things, so I get the plain beef one there. And then you add 2 packets of fire sauce to each chalupa. It's a fantastic combo. The sour cream, lettuce, tomato, and cheese are perfect. And in my college years, I consumed a hefty portion of these because it was right outside the building I lived in. The next one, I put the Oreo Fudge Brownie Blizzard of the Month, which isn't necessarily the best one they have, but any type of blizzard that has some sort of cookie dough or fudge flavor to it is what I'll be getting anytime I go there. And I know it's bad for me, but I'm an adult and I make that decision to just accept the bad. And the last one is Diet Coke, but not just any Diet Coke. Burger King has Diet Coke. Wendy's has Diet Coke. I can go to the store and buy a Diet Coke. Those don't do it. They do not taste as good. There is something addictive and delicious about a McDonald's Diet Coke that no one else has. I'm sure it's something weird they're doing that, again, probably isn't healthy for my body, but I'm willing to accept whatever risk comes along with it. These are my 3 favorite foods that I would get with that unlimited cash and someone driving me around.